These are called competencies. මේ අපුත දක්ෂතා කියලා කියනවා නැත්නම් සාක්‍යතා කියලා කියනවා හැකියා. මේක ටික ඉම්ප්‍රූව් කරන්න අපි මේ රයිට් සයිඩ් එකේ තියෙන මේ chart එකේ left side එකේ තියෙන competencies ඉවත් දක්ෂතා ඉම්ප්‍රූව් කරන්න තමයි මේ රයිට් සයිඩ් එකේ තියෙන ඇක්ටිවිටීස් ටික අපිට දීලා තියෙන්නේ. එතකොට අපි මේ ඇක්ටිවිටීස් ටික කරාම මේ ස්කිල්ස් ටික හැකියාව දිනනවා. මොකද පර්සි ස්කිල් එක uses simple structures to show ability and position. Uses භාවිතා කිරීම simple structures සරල ආකෘතීන් to show පෙන්වන්න ability හැකියාව and position අයිතිය. මං හිතන්නේ අපි මේක ලාස්ට් එක කළා නේද? පුතේ කවුරු හරි මට අක්කලා දාන්න අපි කළා කියලා මතකයි මට මේක. राइट ओगोल किया नदी ने मंग कराया ना दैट इज यूनिट 7 एक्टिविटी 9 मे कॉम्पिटेंस एक व्हाट इज द कॉम्पिटेंसी रीड्स अलाउड डिफरेंट टाइप्स ऑफ टेक्स्ट एंड टेक्स्ट accurately and meaningfully විවිධ වර්ගවල paragraphs ඡේද අර්ථාන්විත සහ නිවැරදිව ශබ්ද නගා කියවීම තමයි එන්නේ meaning එකක් ගත්තොත් right to improve that we have these activities this one Sudev Vismi Yoga Raj Abdul Hafza and a few other friends arrange their classroom right Raj So there were and there are some guys. Mama, I got a name. Kiwan, I am not. Today, I am telling you a dialogue. I read. Karan, ga. Teacher asked us to form 5 groups. How can we do that? Give me the register. Here you are. Thank you. We have 13 hour class. That means 6 in 1 group. Yes, 6 in 1 group. Then there are 5 groups. Thank you, yoga, for helping me. You are welcome. Who will make the cleaning chart? I think you should do it. Sudev, you are the monitor. It's all right. I'll do it. Thank you, Vismi. It's really nice of you. It's my pleasure. After all, we are all in our same class. Yes, we are in the same class. You're right. We should help each other. Okay. I'm going to take a reading from everyone. Have a reading, Karam Budhimaker. Starting from anyone, doesn't matter whoever. Dinuti, command ne patangan bar. Reading karu. Yes.
Sir, namaste kada.
Ne pude. Ek time waste ka pude namon ne. Command ne.
Teacher asked us to form 5 groups. How can we do that? Give me the register. Here you are. Thank you. We have 13 hour class. That means 6 in 1 group. 6 in 1 group? Yes. Then there are 5 groups. Thank you, Yoga, for helping me. You are welcome. Who made the cleaning chart? I think you should do it to them. You are the monitor. It's all right. I will do it. Thank you, Miss Me. It's really nice of you. It's my pleasure. After all, we. In the same class. Yes, we are in the same class. You are right. We should help each other.
Right. Very good. Next, another one. Ilan, when I can
patangan.
Okay, Budhe. Good. Har Budhe Dinuti. Then next one, another one. Tau kine Budhe patangan takgala. Imang karum. Hurry up. Someone else. Did we do this one last week? Make up a guess. Did you do this one?
All set.
Kalani, 10 ne kat kalani. 10 or so done. 10 ko homework dema complete karana kela. Yes. I remember like that. Okay, very good. Next one then. Unit 2, activity 1 and 2. Let's see. Okay. That is also reading task. We have to read it and do it like that. බලමු time එක save කරගන්න read කරනවද නැද්ද කියන එක තීරණයක් ගමු. Time is the most important thing now. One, I am. You have to fill this one with the answers from here. From this one and that is unit 2 activity 1. The unit is leisure. Making arambudi. I can mukadda. I am. Fill this. Find the answers and tell me. May what I mention? Yes, Buddha. I am drawing. Yes, I am drawing. Then next one. She is
doing her homework.
Doing her homework. Upendran's brothers are
playing outside.
Okay. The athletic captain is
carrying
the sports torch.
Sports.
Yes. They are
lighting the
sports torch that are running together. Both are correct. She is not
watching cartoons.
Yes, she is not watching cartoons. Two. Activity two. Now done. And the next one is a paragraph. A day at the park. Let's come to that. A day at the park. That is this one. So we have done this one in the class. Ab me class ek karane de puti madamath vidira. නමුත් මම මේක එකපාරක් රීඩින් කරන්න ගහයි පාරක් දැන් අර යුනිට් 2 වලට සිලබස් එකේ මේක තියෙන නිසා ඒක පුළුවන් නම් ඔයගොල්ලෝ රීඩින් එකක් කරලා මට රෙකෝඩ් එකක් එවන්න පුතේ රෙකෝඩින් කරලා එවන්න මම ඒක යූස් කරන්නම් ඉස්සරහට ට්‍රේනින් පර්පස් වලට මොකද අපි ටයිම් සේව් කරන්න. It is a fine Saturday afternoon. The sun is shining brightly. Nipun and his friends Vignesh, Situli, Rishvi and Amanda are in the park with their families. Rishvi is climbing up a rope ladder. His little brother Niyas is riding a pony. This is his first pony ride. His father is walking beside him. Niyas is smiling happily. Nipun and Vignesh are playing cricket. Vignesh is batting and Nipun is bowling. Amanda is sliding down a slide. Her twin sisters Sharon and Rebecca are playing on a seesaw. Situl is feeding the fish in the pond. Their brothers are sitting on the grass watching them at play. An ice cream seller is standing by the gate. Two children are running to buy some ice cream. Right. If we do the reading task, it will take a long time. So let's miss it. Innapthi ilangata mang share karannam okalaṭa ilanga chart ekem balagamu api mokak karan thiyenne kiyala. This one uses masculine and feminine forms of nouns appropriately. मस्क्यूलाइन पुरुषवाची के पिरीमी संबंधी पद पुरुषलिंग पद फिमिनाइन के स्त्रीवाची स्त्रीलिंग पद फॉर्म्स के आकार ऑफ नाउन्स नाम पद वल एप्रोप्रिएटली हरियाकार एप्रोप्रिएटली हरियाकार लेट्स सी बलुहिना दैट इज यूनिट 9 एक्टिविटी 11 यूनिट 9 वल एक्टिविटी 11 वलटा මම ආයෙ රිමයින්ඩ් එකක් දෙන්නම්. ඇයි මේ මෙහෙම කරන්නේ කියලා අපේ ටෙස්ට් බුක් ප්ලෑන් කරලා තිනු පුදේ එක එක යුනිට් වලට තමයි අපේ ස්කිල්ස් ටික ඩෙවලොප් කරන්න කොටස් දාලා තින්නේ. ඒතර එක එක ටර්ම් එකකට මේවා වෙන වෙනම කරන්න ඕනි. මේ සෙකන්ඩ් ටර්ම් එක වැඩ මන් තාම යන්නේ. මොකද තාම හරියට ස්කූල් එක පටන් අරන් නැති නිසා පටන් ගත්තත් අපිට ටර්ම් ටෙස්ට් එක නැති නිසා ඉතින් ඕවත් එක්ක මම පොඩක් ස්ලෝ යනවා දැනට right බලමු okay actually 11 නා page number I think the page number is 96 page number 96 එන්න පුතේ 96 ආ right have you all done this one මේ කළාද හැමෝම so I'm going to let you tell the answers okay prince මොකද්ද පුතේ female word එක
princess
princess uncle
auntie
aunt आंटी आंट वा मारे नम तो आंटी की रबी लंका एक्टर
एक्ट्रेस
एक्ट्रेस आर डबल एस एक्ट्रेस बॉय
गर्ल
गर्ल ब्राइडग्रूम
ब्राइडमेड
यस Okay, next that is brother,
sister,
sister, okay, God. God, yes, God. Anyone? Goddess, God, goddess. Pude E double S. Dear, goddess. Arey bridemaid dekha pude bridemaidu thari. Nikam bride kua thari. Bride, bridemaid dekha mari. Bridegroom, bride. Itra kua thari. Bridemaid kua thari. M I D. Dekha mari. God, goddess. E double S. Grandfather,
grandmother,
grandmother, gentleman, gentleman, gentlewoman, netta lady. ते लेडी गलत किया ना लेडी बड़ा हूँ ते लेडी मेल
फीमेल
फीमेल यस फीमेल राइट नेक्स्ट इस एक्चुअली 12 12 है ना यार तू मैच आ मैच कराना दीन ने मैच कराना इतना ही दीन ने पुरे सरलाई फॉक्स फॉक्स डी ऑपोजिट Yes, anyone? No ideas. Fox, vixen. Bull. Bull.
Cow.
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 Yes. Lion.
Lioness.
Lioness. Deer. Yes, try, 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 try. Kya lagaan nikal? Door, door. Mitin door kya la? Door. Right. Billy goat. Billy goat. Nanny goat. Tiger. Tiger. Tigress. Tigress, Drake,
Duck,
Duck, Horse, Mare, Pig, So, Right, ये complete करने थे complete तेरी है, पौड़ी वाले दिन तीन पसंद हमारा के, there were some mistakes, so please recreate them, वहाँ दागन रखा Activity 13. Change the words in bold to masculine or feminine words. මේ බෝල්ඩ් එකෙන් තියෙන තද කළු අකුරෙන් තියෙන ඒවා ඔපොසිට් ජෙන්ඩර් එකට විරුද්ධ වර්ගයට දාන තින්නේ එක්සැම්පල් my father is a policeman my father becomes my mother father වෙනකොට mother දැම්මා policeman policewoman කළා එහෙනම් my grandfather has two sons මොකද වෙන්න ඕනේ my grandfather has two sons විරස් වෙනවා yes right correct
my grandmother has two daughters
yes my grandmother has two daughters the fox chased the cock try 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 the fox now උඩ තිබ්බා මොකක්ද fox නම් තිබ්බේ බලලින් ඉඳන් කරලා මම මාංශය කියන්න පුළුවන් ඉත වැඩක් වෙන්නේ නැහැ නේ fox නම් උඩින් බලන්න ටක් ගල මොකක්ද ආවේ අපිට fox නම් ආ vixen එනං the vixen chase the cock නම් cock මොකක්ද දෙන පුතේ කො try hen 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 yes king's son is a prince yes try
the queen's daughter is a princess
yes the queen's daughter is a princess the queen's daughter is a princess takala dagan if you have dani drawn takala liya ganna nam hari ek wara dinan liya ganna takala okay right let's see next one the boy helped the old man yes the girl
helped the old woman
yes the girl helped the old woman my uncle bought a car for his brother
my auntie bought a car for her sister
yes my aunt bought a car for her sister HR her sister The policeman trained some boys.
The policewoman trained some girls.
Yes, the policewoman trained some girls. My uncle fed the bull.
My aunt fed the cow.
Yes, my aunt fed the cow. මට එක පාරක් මතකයි මේක මේ පොඩි මිස්ටේක් එකක් කළා ළමයාට ඔපොසිට් දානකොම හදිසියට පැති මාරු කරලා තිබ්බා. එතකොට එන්නේ මොකද්ද? my bull fed uncle. එහෙම උනොත් එන්නේ ඒ කරදි වැරදෙනු my bull fed the uncle. එතකොට එන්නේ හරකා අංකල්ට කන්න දීලා. එනිවේ මම හිතනවා තව chart එක ඇති කියලා හැමෝම ගාව next එක extracts උපුටා ගැනීම extracts උපුටා ගැනීම මම chart එකක් share කරන්න. I'm going to share the chart too here you can see extracts specific information. extracts කියලා උපුටා ගැනීම specific විශේෂ information තොරතුරු from within various types of simple text various විවිධාකාර various විවිධ types ආකාර simple text සරල ඡේද unit 1 activity 1 unit 2 activity 1 and 3 these are to be done බලමු unit 1 වලට එන්න එක activity 1 එක කරන් තියෙනවා ඩිව 2 that We have done it. We have covered it. I can remember. So I am just going to ask the answers from you. Mango, will I ask you? Kitara kaanam ko tapi covered it. Nanta matniwa. Yes. What is their new class? Tell me the answers, please. What is their new class? Anyone? Hariyan. What is their new class? Para ke bala takkal ke. Grade 6 A. Yes. Who are oh grade 6 it's okay who are the friends
grade
in six. yes puta yes grade 6 sorry grade 6 a hari hodai who are the friends in grade 6 a how the friends ladiga
sudeva vishmi raj
okay vishmi raj sudeva yes adi yoga thinna neda yoga thinna puta yoga and yoga Which friend is not in grade 6 A? Not da? Not can not in? Yes, Akhil. Akhil is not nice. Yes, Pudev. Ahari. Yes. What are Vishmi and Raj doing? Vishmi and Raj, what are they doing? ओके माउंट फाउंड करा आंसर का मुकाद करा
अरेंजिंग द क्लास
यस दे आर अरेंज इन द क्लास गुड दे आर अरेंज इन द क्लास राइट डाउन अ लिस्ट ऑफ थिंग्स यू वुड डू ऑन योर फर्स्ट डे इन अ न्यू स्कूल ඔයා වාගේ පාසලේ පළමු දිනේ කරන දේවල් ලිස්ට් එකක් ඔයාට කියන්න තියෙන්නේ. What are they usually?
Arrange
in the class.
Clean in the class.
Clean in the class.
Clean class.
Yes, sweep in the class.
Sweep in the class.
Okay, yes. Yes. ඒ තව සමහර වෙලාවටදී හැමදෙස්සෙම yes, sweep in. අපිට සමහර වෙලාවට painting කරනවා තියෙනවා නේද class එක. Desk එක class එක. ගිය අවුරුද්දේ ළමයි කඩලා ගිල නම් ඒව repair කරන්න යනවා repair in the classroom. Hari, anyway, good puti. Okay, really nice. Next one, Unit 2, Activity 1. Unit 2, Activity 1. Please come to that. We have done it already. Eka pika paradhen kala. Eka dekai karan onne. Eka activities dea kata di no. Competence dea kata di eka activity ka di no. Activity 3 word inna dea. 3. Yes. Where are the children playing? Page number 15. Palava. Find it, please. Yes, correct. Nice. Next one. How can we say it's a fine day? Kohomada eka fine day ekak kiyala api kiyanne? Yes, correct. That's the way to find it. That's nice. Then we will do the answers together. No, Carter Miss Brown will be here. Can you Where are the children playing? At the park. What is Miss doing? She is feeding the fish. Sorry. He is climbing rope ladder. Who is feeding the fish? Situli. Why is Nia smiling? Because it is first pony ride. How can we say it's a fine day? Because the sun is shining brightly. Nice, pretty nice. Okay, very good. According to the chart, ilang chart ekata anuwa unit 3 activity 1 enna pudi. Unit 3 activity 1. Hope you have done it too. Ekak thiyana kiyala man hitanawa. There are two characters in the dialogue. They are true the Okay, tourist and Sandhu. Yes, correct. You are correct. The tourist wants to go to the art gallery. But tourist the art gallery are known. Wrong there. Yeah, koi dhuwa na. National Museum. So this is wrong. They are in the main street now. Then you go in the main street loo. Hey, mother. Wrong. Ekat false. Ekat tin veradda. The park is in the main street. Park ekat in the main street ekelu. Correct. Hey, we balan. There is a park on your right. It is in the main street. There is a park on your right. Next to the park is the museum. Enang, ek hari puthe. Main street tamai park ekak me thiyenne. Eka correct. Sandhu knows how to go to the museum. Sandhu dannawalu museum ekata yana vidiya. Dannawalu. Dann nadda? Enang eya paara kiyanne kohomada? Ya dannawa. Enang correct. दामना पुदे पार किए ना यहाँ भी सो इट इज करेक्ट राइट नेक्स्ट इज यूनिट 4 एक्टिविटी 1 प्लीज कम टू दैट यूनिट 4 एक्टिविटी 1 Right. एक पोटी नोट टेका दागन सीआर करांग अवश्य ना मान में एक दीला तीने उन डा यहाँ गिवन दिस वन दिस क्या ने मेक में पेंसिल ने तो ओके मिल जाएगा यू कैन राइट दिस वन इन द पेंसिल ऑन योर बुक लिया कर टक्कर दिस क्या ने मेय मेक दिस मेय मेक මෙය මේක that අරක එය අරක කියලා දාස these meva this meva dos arava okay let's say the answers please say the answers hurry up everyone tell me the answer
here these are my pens
yes here these are my pens look look
that boy is running fast
yes that boy is running fast girls are playing in the playground These to what are those හොඳ නැද්ද? These උක්කම නැහැ. ඉතින් මේ ගැලම සෙල්ලම් කරනවා කියන්න. Those means අර ගැලම වැඩි සෙල්ලම් කරගෙන ඉන්න playground එකේ. It seems both are correct. No matter. කමක් නැහැ. Okay. Yes, this one.
This is my country.
This is my country. That is good. Next one.
Those stars are bright.
Correct. 100% correct. Nice. Next one. Unit 5. We can do Unit 4, Activity 4 too. Unit 4, Activity 4. Page number 35. Right. Let's see. Hope you have done this one. मैं कर लगे लगाऊंगी इतना है मोमे Who describes the classroom? काउंट में पांति कामरे विस्तर कराने Who describes the classroom? Yes, who?
काउंट
Yes, पैतूम
पैतूम
Yes How many children are there in the classroom? How many? कौन
सा 30 children
Yes, 30 children ऐसे नहीं बोलते 30 children Is it a big classroom? मैं का big करते No, make a not big killer, you know, no, no. List the objects in the classroom. Me panti dina vastu untika objects tika vaagana balana dravya tika oyala kiyana bal list ekak. You have to find them.
Colorful pictures and charts.
Yes, colorful pictures and charts. More? What more?
Blackboard.
Yes, blackboard.
Desk. And table.
A teacher's table.
Steel cupboard. Blackboard,
okay. Yes, ceiling fan.
Windows.
Yes.
Table.
Why wooden desk? Me wooden desk. And the that's all. Actually, neither. Okay. Okay, good. What words are used? Mona vachana pavachila thiyenada to describe the following objects in the classroom. Blackboard pictures colorful. Yes blackboard
big
blackboard yes big table what table mona table
teacher's table
yes 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 puta yes cupboard
steel cupboard
Nice. Desk.
Wooden desk.
Yes, wooden desk. Fan.
Ceiling fan.
Correct. Nice. Okay. Next one. Next is Unit 5, Activity 1. Buda, hurry up. Okay, that means this one. Unit 5, activity 1. Please come to that. Unit 5, activity 1. Here are the steps to make a soup. Steps pivara soup ekadanna. Read and match the pictures. Kiyawala galapanna thiyenne. Wash the vegetables. Cut the. Okay, sorry puta. Okay, which one? Picture 1 matches to. What is this then? Picture 1. No ideas? Yes? Anyone? Me picture 1 ke mokadda puthinne? Oh, it's okay. Wash the vegetables. Which one? Wash the vegetables. Which number? Kokada puthe? Ikmana kiyemu? 2. Yes. Yes, yes, Buddha. Cut the vegetables into small pieces.
5.
5. Correct. Put them into a pan and add water.
4.
4. Add some pepper, salt, and then cook.
1.
1. Now let's enjoy the soup.
3.
3. Correct. Nice, nice. Okay, very good. Next one is activity 6. Unit 5, activity 6. Hurry up then. Unit 5, activity 6. Okay. You have to fill this chart. My chart ka fill karana thamai thiyenne. Unit 5, activity 6. So, chart ka fill karana. You have to fill a chart. Read and fill the. Fill in the table. Nutrients with a posh dravya. They are gonna meaning got older than the theoretical. Nutrient posh dravya. Uses of nutrient. Uses of nutrient. Uses of nutrient can be a posh dravya progener. Food items can be aharavarga. Food items aharavarga. First, find the nutrients. Monadne poshadravya. Go through the paragraph and do this one. Make a karla. Thiyena kela man hitenawa. If not, anyway, nam minutuwak denawa. Tamam puluwanna try karanna. Me nutrients wala poshadravya tika mulima hoya ganna. E tika enawa left side eka first ekata. Ilata uses ewa progena. Ewa thiyena food items tika. Tagala kala dana minutuwak denawa. Diruti, have you done? Meka karala thiyena pude?
Oh, sir.
Okay, very good. Right. Okay, then tell me the nutrients, please.
Carbohydrate.
Yes.
Vitamins.
Yes.
Minerals.
Okay, correct.
Proteins.
Yes. And fat. Me, fat. Where are the answers? Koi teen meva. First paragraph, line 2. Hemam balagana tamata hambunnata. If you haven't found this one, you can see here. They are carbohydrates, vitamins, minerals, proteins, fat. Complete karagana, complete netta. Ipan karamu. Yes, which one then? Mokadde? Koi ekenda puthe? Give us energy. Which one? Uses.
Carbohydrate.
Okay, carbohydrates give us energy. Then, next one?
Vitamins.
Okay. Vitamins. Why? Puthe, me balan fat utti no. Dekama, puthe, ekpada me balan na. Carbohydrates are fat. Dekama give us energy. E dekata me nang daagana give us energy kiyala. Give us energy they cover up. They cut them, huh? Okay, next look at the proteins. Yes, can remember? Protein or vitamin?
Protein help us grow.
Yes, help us grow. Vitamin and mineral, they cut them same mass. Look at the vitamin and mineral.
Fight disease and protect body.
Important to fight. That is the way. Important to fight disease and protect our body. Important to fight diseases and protect our body. Right. Food items, balam. Let's find the food items, huh? Okay, then. Okay, here, balam. Carbohydrates food items. food items with carbohydrates, what are they? What are they?
Rice.
Okay, rice. Yes. Wheat.
Yams.
Wheat. Wheat. Yams. Oh, yams.
Manioc.
Sweet potatoes.
Manioc.
Sweet. Yes, manioc and sweet potatoes. Sweet potatoes. Huh? Right. Okay, then proteins.
Milk.
Fish.
Fish.
Yes, fish. Eggs. Beans.
Eggs,
dal. Yes.
Beans, dal, and gram.
Right. Medically unclear. If you haven't written.
Dal.
Yes, Puta. Yes, correct. Dal and gram. Okay, then fat. Where can we find fat? Not where, I mean in which food? What I mean? Monad fat tin bude. Okay, very good. Anyway, if you haven't done so,
sir, you are.
Okay, buti hondai. Namuth ma hemotama support ekak na ay kiyannam. Milk and dairy foods like cheese, butter and yogurt have fat. Ena fat thiyenne monawada? Milk and dairy foods like cheese and butter. Okay. Next buti vitamin minerals dekema thiyenne ekai me. Vitamin minerals thiyenne monawada? Fresh vegetables and fruits. Fresh vegetables and fruits. As well as green leaves. Okay, hondai buti green leaves. Green leaves edit. Okay, very good. Hemo liyala hondai. Right, that's all then. Echchara. Then it's okay. It's finished too then. Okay, next to do is Unit 5, Activity 6. I think we have done now. Yeah. Next is Unit 8. Activity 1. Unit 8, Activity 1. Everyone come to that. Unit 8, Activity 1. Okay. This is Unit 8, Activity 1. Let's do it. Who visited the zoo? Who visited the zoo? Who visited the zoo? Kawudu the zoo ekak balanna aave. Okay, tell me the answers. Kiyanna ba. Hari ape ruwan. Hama ikman karamu. Who?
Amaya.
Amaya only the. First line ekak balanna.
Amaya father.
Okay, Amaya's mother. Amaya's mother. Amaya and Manuka with their family. Parents. Amaya's mother. Amaya and Manuka with their parents. Amaya and Manuka with their parents. Amaya's brother and parents. Amaya's brother. Amaya's brother and parents. The Amaya's brother, mother, and father. What animals did they see? What animals did they see? Mona Satu dekho dekhe. Okay, go through and find them. Balla kiyana matak gala. Mukud animals ke wada hambeccha. Okay, I found one. Mena nuna kene kawuda? Clownfish. Arapaima. Who else? What else? Macaws. Peasants. Monkeys. butterflies. एक बटरफ्लाइज बेलवा के दाल है एक साफ एक गन्न बैबी कांट एक बटरफ्लाइज का बेलवा दन है इलाके के तीनों के लिए इतना तीन ना क्लाउन फिश एरपाइमा मैकॉस पेसेंस मंकीज पढ़ के लिए आप देख मटे नेक्स्ट वन Where do clownfish live? Where कोई थे? Clownfish live जीवाते नहीं. Let's see कोई थे कोई जीवाते नहीं. Find the answer quickly. Okay, you can see the screen. Now you can see where. Find it. Clownfish मित्र ने ये ना बयान कोई थे कोई जीवाते नहीं किया. Where do they live? You can find it that way. Where they live?
Indian.
Yes, in Indian and Pacific Ocean. Yes. Pacific Oceans, in Indian and Pacific Oceans. Hariya. Okay, no? Finish? Okay, good. Why did Amaya go to the tap? Why did Amaya go to the tap? Ai Amaya tap ekata giye. Why? Kiyanne ai ne? Let's see why. It was Samya here. Tap kiyana kohada gan tap tap. Etoru dino why kiyala. Then you can find why. Okay, the word tap is here. Mena tap thiyena. एक हो एक अट सेंटेंस के उड़े तीन एक टैप डू फाइन हम मुनाक टैप हेतु ए लाइन देखे ना उड हो जाता बल डिओली वन हो वन आफ्टर दैट होती ऐ टैप गेला यस कान टू फाइन एनी आइडिया Yes, to wash the face.
Wash her face.
हरे टाइप दे माई के लादाने पे अभी her के लादानों ने to के लादाना तो ने to wash her face. To wash her face. That's the answer. That's good. To wash her face. Next question is something up to you. That is individual to you. What is your favorite animal? आगे प्रिय तो मस्ता कहूँ तो क्या हानो?
Butterfly.
Okay, butterfly. Others, I don't know. You may have different preferences. तमाटे वेनस आवे निकला तीन बुलवा. तमां क्या बताऊँ कार्ड बनाना? Okay. Anyway, who said the following? කවුද මේවා කිව්වේ is dark here බලන්න who said කවුද කිව්ව බලන්න කලා is dark here කියලා වාගෙන් දැක්කලා ඒ සෙන්ටෙන්ස් එක හොයා ගත්තා වම් පැත්තේ නම තියෙනවා is dark here did you find correct is it is dark here කියලා හම්බෙච්ච ගමන් බලන්න වම් පැත්තේ නමේ තියෙනවා කවුද කිව්ව කියලා you can find the person who said it that's so simple let's see well
bye
mother මේ තියෙන is dark here කියලා is dark here
sir mother
yes puta yes yes मदर हरी ओ हरी मित्र इस डाक किया दिए ना वा एना मदर तम्मई वेरी गुड डा नेक्स्ट वन कैन आई वॉश माय फेस हु सेड इट कैन आई वॉश माय फेस हु सेड इट
अमाया
अमाया यस अमाया फिश आर इन द फर्स्ट ब्लॉक फिश आर इन द फर्स्ट ब्लॉक हरी बुद्धि हांसी ओ हरी Fish are in the first block. Who said? Kaudi hama kiwe.
Manuka.
Manuka. Okay, where?
Manuka.
Where? Okay, puta, good. Good. Okay.
Manuka.
Okay, really good. Yes, here. Methin, Wagulhari. Yes, correct. 100% correct da hondaya they are creaking they are creaking who said it they are creaking
amaya
yes amaya first one here they are creaking amaya while giving first aid I think let's see what we have to do next illana mokadda karan thiyenne kiyala use simple expressions in greeting thanking affirming and blah 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 e kiyanne apita edinada practical bhavithiye thiyena krama puthi oya stuti karanne wage ewa unit 1 activity 1 unit 1 activity 1 and 4 1 lang onna api karapu de 4 enna unit 1 activity 4 enna balanna ඒක අපි අත්තල අපි ඊළඟට පුතේ ඒක එච්චර වැදගත් වෙන්නේ නැහැ ඊළඟට එමු ඇක්ටිවිටියෙමු ඔයාලා මේ chart එක බලලා පුතේ chart එක වෙනස් වුණා කියලා මේ chart එක බලන්න පුතේ දැන් competency 6.1 is constructs simple sentences සරල වාක්‍ය සෑදීම to improve that ඒක improve කරන්න units වල විවිධ units වල පාඩම් තියෙනවා බලමු here Unit 1 read aloud so please come to that unit 1 read aloud did you find where it is unit 1 read aloud එක ඒක චුට්ටක් මට හොයාගන්න අමාරුයි යුනිට් 1 වල රීඩ් අලවුඩ් එක හමුණා ෆවුන්ඩ් ඉට් මෙතින් ආයු මනුක yes i am manuka yes i am manuka is he a player yes he is a player is it a football yes it is a football Are you Manuka? Oya Manukada? Yes, I am Manuka. Oh, Manuka. Is he a player? Oh, cricketer. Yes, he is a player. Oh, cricketer. Is it a football? Ek football yadda? Yes, it is a football. Are they singers? Own gayakoda? Yes, they are singers. Oh, own gayakayo. Api nada 6 ekak balamu. Are you Manuka? Which one matches? Takala hoyala ban. Are you Manuka?
Yes, I am Manuka.
Okay. Yes, I am Manuka.
Yes, I am Manuka.
Yes, Puta. Yes. Correct. Are you a student?
Yes, I am a student.
Yes, I am a student. Is he a student?
Yes, he is a student.
Okay. Is it a football? Okay are they dancers
yes they are dancers
okay good are we singers
yes we are singers
yes are you an athlete
yes I am an athlete
yes good is it a pen
no it is not a pen it is a pencil
yes Is she Uma?
No, she is not Uma. She is Fatima.
Are they grade 6 students?
No, they are not grade 6 students.
Really good. Okay, nice. Next one to do is activity 7. Come to activity 7. 7 na? Next page. Oh, not next page. Next one. Amisa. What is the use of Amisa? I plus am. I සමග am පුතේ. Is දාන මොනවද එකද පුතේ? Is. Is දාන මොනවද එකද? Singular. ඒකවචනත් එක්ක ඕනම singular පදයක් එක්ක is. Are with plural. ඕනම plural බහුවචන පදයක් එක. Okay, I guess all you know, all of you know it. Ona diya gana I plus am singular plus is plural plus are. දැන්တමත් දන්නවා ඇති. අමතක කියලා දන්නේ නැහැ නේද ඒක කිව්වේ. Okay, I'll write it here. ඔයගලන්ට පේනවා පුතේ note එක දැන්. I plus am, I සමග am පුතේ. Singular plus is, ඒක වචන සමග is. Plural plus are means බහුවචන සමග are. Okay, that's the way to use. Now let's come to the activity again. Please tell me the answers. Answers දෙක යන්න. I am a student. I
am in the classroom.
Yes, I am in the classroom. She
is a teacher.
Yes, again she
is in the staff room.
Yes, we
are
scouts. Again, yes,
we are at the
campsite. Okay, he
is
Mr. Pereira. Mr. Pereira. Again, he
is in the office.
Yes, they
are.
Again, they are you. Yes, you. Okay, you
are.
Yes.
You are.
Yes, again
you
are
a good student.
Okay, again you are doing your homework. It
is our library.
Okay, again it is very quiet in the library. Nice, very good. Huh? Right, Pudhe. Now the meeting will be cut. This is activity 8. You have to make questions. Huh? Prashna tamai handana deenne Pudhe. They are in the classroom. කොහොමද අපි මේක sentence එක yes පළවෙනි වචන දෙක ඉස්සරහ පිටස සමාන කිරීම are in the classroom yes yes next one then
is he a cricketer
yes is he a cricketer she is a prefect
is she a prefect
yes really good they are new textbooks
are they new textbooks
yes okay really good it is a volleyball yes puta yes it is a volleyball
are they new textbook
okay it is a volleyball
is it a volleyball
okay we are in the correct group
is it a volleyball
we are in the correct group Okay, I mean next one 6. Yes, 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 correct. Nice, huh? Next activity. Ilana karanna dinne.
Are we in the correct?
Yes, puta. Unit 2, activity 1. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okkoma dino. 9 wenakamma dino. Unit 2 walata inna puthi dan. Unit 2 ah. Unit 2. Everyone. Right. Unit 2, activity 2. Please come to that. Unit 2, activity 2. Unit 2, activity 2. Page number 13. Page number 13. Na? Page number 13. Unit 2, activity 2. You have to match. Match and tell me the answers quickly. Some, any of you, no matter. What match kal kyan tagar? This one. One. मैच करूं हरिया आ नोट डाल ताम कल लग गए टकल कल दान कल अपना आंसर स्टिक क्या क्विकली ओके दिन दिन तुम्हारा पुरी तापरा दिन है मम्मा छोटा इलाग खाली का आई पारा मागेरी चिकन की नोना केली नवा यूनिट टू इलेक्ट्री टू पर डम कीरो इतना ही प्रश्न ने काउंटर एक डे नोन ने एथलेटिक कैप्टन इज कैरिंग दिस पोस्ट टॉर्च नंबर फाइव स्टूडेंट्स आर टॉकिंग इन द क्लासरूम 4. The children are playing hopscotch. 3. She is lighting the oil lamp. 2. He is doing his homework 1. Okay. Now again come to this one. Any sentence. Mona harika kadala kiyara ban. I ekadala I am. Let's see. I am okay. Okay. I am writing an essay. I am cleaning the room. Next one. The opening batsman.
I am bathing.
Okay. Good. I am bathing. Next one.
He is singing.
Okay. He is singing. Ona ka kadala kiyan. Kadala kiyan vidira kala. Okay.
They are polishing.
Okay. Okay, Umeshika, hodai deetui, bota okay, Hansi, Gittasa, okay, the stars are twinkling in the sky.
Stars are.
Okay, okay, good. The cat is chasing the mouse. Okay, that's good. Everyone says it's okay. How about you?
The monkey is swinging by its tail.
Yes, the monkey is swinging by its tail. Very good.
Praveen is singing a song.
Okay, Praveen is singing a song. Very good.
Praveen is cleaning the room.
Okay, very good. Very good.
The bees in the river.
Okay, yes, Dinuti.
Bees are gathering nectar.
Okay, okay, that's enough. Okay, budhi hoda ya. Ettra hoda ya. Dev complete karne diya. Complete kar daana. Okay. Yes, budhi. Good, good. Very good. Activity 5. M is a ing. Waad daan tini M is a ka ing. Udhaan ya. Carry ki lagi budhi osho gani ano. Ring ki lagi ani. Okulda naad karna wa. Swim කියන්නේ පිහිනනවා make හදනවා wave කියන්නේ අර අපි යමක් වනනවා wave කරනවා ඒ වගේ දෙයක් enjoy ප්‍රීති වෙනවා සතුටු වෙනවා මොනවා example එකක් කියන්නම් I am carrying my bag මම මගේ බෑග් එක ඔසවගෙන යනකම මං ඉන්නේ I am carrying my bag my phone is ringing මගේ phone එක නාද වෙනවා I am swimming in the river we are making a cake She is waving bye. She is waving bye. We are enjoying our meal. ලියගන්න බලන්න සෙන්ටෙන්ස් ටික මම කියනවා ටික ඕන නම් I am carrying my bag. I am carrying my bag. My phone is singing. My phone is singing. Sorry, ringing. Very sorry. I don't know what happened. I went bit of out of mind that time. I think. Me sound sim sound pota replicate when the my phone is ringing. My phone is ringing. I am swimming in the river. I am swimming in the river. We are making tea. We are making a cake. Anything. She is waving a bye. She is waving a bye. We are enjoying food. We are enjoying lunch. I am carrying my bag. My phone is ringing. I am swimming. Okay, Buddha. We are making tea. We are making a cake. She is waving a bye. We are enjoying our meal. Lunch, Onika. Okay. Activity 6. Eva ke ing va ke adan non. Example. Father is cleaning the windows. Mother is sweeping the floor. The dog is sleeping. The dog is sleeping. Ducks are swimming. The girl is watering the plants. Grandfather is reading a newspaper. Grandmother is drinking tea. The cat is climbing the tree. The birds are shouting. the girl is skipping. දැන් හදලා බලන්න ඔයගොල්ලෝ sentence ටික. මම කිව්ව ටිකම තමයි එන්නේ කොහොම කරන්නේ? But you again do yourself. දැන් තනියෙන් කරන්න. ඊට පස්සේ මම ආයෙ answers කියන්න පුතේ. දැන් කළ බලන්න හැමෝම ඉරුවන් ආ. ලියලා බලන්න. ලියලා ඊට පස්සේ මම ආයෙ කියන්න. පුතේ වඩ කියන්න බලන්න sentence ටික ඔයගොල්ලෝ ලිව්ව දැන්. පස් දිනුති. මුලින්ම දිනුති කියන් හම්. කියන්න බලන්න.
Watering the plants.
Okay, the girl is watering the plants. Okay.
The mother is sweeping the garden.
Okay, the mother is sweeping the garden.
The dog is sleeping.
The dog is sleeping.
The sister is playing.
The sister is playing. Skipping liana pro skipping S K I double P I N G skipping. Ekak liana pote both are correct. Okay.
The grandfather watching the newspaper.
Reading the newspaper. Right. මම වෙන කෙනෙක්ට දැන් chance දීලා ආයෙ වටෙනවා. හැමෝගෙම sentence ගන්න ඕනේ පුතේ. Okay. මම පුතේ මේ පිළිවෙලට කියන්නේ මේ Right. Next one. Hansi. කියන බාන answers. Hansi. Hurry up, please. Tell the answers. Hansi. Okay then. Get started. No answer. And Umeshika? How do you come in? Tackle again.
The cat is climbing the tree.
Okay, the cat is climbing the tree.
The girl is skipping.
Okay, the girl is skipping. Good.
The grandfather is watching the newspaper.
Reading the newspaper. The grandfather is reading the newspaper. Okay. Okay. Right. That's enough. හොඳයි පුතේ. Hansi ඕ ගිස්සර. ඒ දෙන්නලා chance එකක් දෙමු අපි දැන්. ඒ දෙන්න කියුම නෑනේ. Hansi ගිස්සර දෙන්න එකනේ.
The dog is sleeping.
Okay, the dog is sleeping. Okay, good ගිස්සර. Another one.
The ducks are swimming.
The ducks are swimming. Very good.
The girl is skipping.
Skipping. S K I double P I N G. Skipping. Good. Okay, another one. Alright, can it? Hurry. Then one again. Then anyone. Dinuti, drop one there again. Okay, Dinuti. Do you see any other things? How about grandmother? Grandmother.
The grandmother is drinking the tea.
Drinking tea. Good. Okay. Hey, birds lah. Don't you see the birds?
The birds are singing.
Singing, okay, singing the song. නැත්නම් shouting අර පූසෝ දැකලා shouting දන්නෙත් නැහැ නේ බය වෙලා. Okay, good. Really good. Okay, next. Activity 7. 7 එන්න. This bit of a complicated one. පොඩ්ඩක් මේක අමාරුයි. පොඩ්ඩක් ඉඳන් CM බලන් ඉන්න වෙනදී. Is the cat drinking milk? පූසා කිරි බොනවද? බොනව නැත්නම් අපි දානවා no. Is the cat drinking milk? පූසා කිරි බොනවද කියලා හෙවම අපි කිරි බොන්නේ නැත්තම් no the cat is not drinking milk ඊට පස්සේ කරලා දෙයක් අපි කියනවා the cat is climbing the tree දැන් ඔකේ බැලුවම උඩ පින්තූරේ උඩ පික්චර් එක බලලා ගණන් තින්නේ උඩ පික්චර් එකේ පුතේ පූසා කිරි බිම ඉන්නවද no the cat is not drinking milk එයා මොකද්ද කරන්නේ the cat is climbing the tree ඊළඟට are the birds flying කුරුල්ල පියාඹ විඳින්නේ no the birds are not flying පියාඹනවා yes The birds are flying, na? Netan no. The birds are not flying. The birds are singing. Ya hari pete dimi singing kala dini. Mama itu shouting kila, pose oda kala bayi bela. Egal pose oda kala satu lalu singdu kila mana dia? Apa yang allah kanan kila? Kau utte dekat sama hari. Hari? Ila na answer katini na. No, mother is not watering the plants. Sorry, flowers. Ina what should be the question? Maka the question yang meki. හරි චුටි වෙනසක් ක්වෙස්චන් එකක් ඊස් මුලට එනවා ඊස් මදර් වෝටරින් ද ෆ්ලවර්ස් ඊස් මදර් වෝටරින් ද ෆ්ලවර්ස් රයිට් නෝ තියනවනේ එහෙනම් යා මොකද්ද කරන්න කියලාද අපි කියන්නේ මොකක්ද යා කරන්නේ
ද මදර් ඊස් ස්වීපින් ද ගාඩන්
යස් ද මදර් ඊස් ස්වීපින් ද ගාඩන් ද මදර් ඊස් ස්වීපින් ද ගාඩන් ඊළඟට ඊස් grandfather drinking tea grandfather table other
no
No. Grandfather is reading the newspaper. No. Grandfather is not drinking tea. Hari. No. Grandfather is not drinking tea. इसे मुकाद करने का ये कर लिया ने पे दें मैं मे, कटा करने के लिए आने पे मुकाद करन The grandfather is reading a newspaper. No, grandfather is not drinking tea. The grandfather is reading a newspaper. मग इतना कुमार के आई थिंक एवरीवन हैज डन इट ओके नेक्स्ट वन आर द डक्स ईट इन आर द डक्स ईट इन डक्स ला कैम करने का मान दिन नहीं ईट इन द
No ducks
नो
are no ducks are eating.
नो डक्स आर नॉट ईटिंग नो द डक्स आर नॉट ईटिंग नो द डक्स आर नॉट ईटिंग
The ducks are swimming the pond.
Yes, the ducks are swimming in the pond. In the garden, Abu. The ducks are swimming in the pond. The ducks are swimming in the pond. The ducks are swimming in the pond. Okay, good. Next one is activity 9. Come to activity 9 na. Right, reorder. Make a hamakala sentence and reorder. Someone please tell the answer. Correct a patangan, hamo make a gun with you. Okay, first Dinuti. First one try gun ban. Right, anyone, anyone. All get the chance with the Nahadaki and Matakala. Okay, they are having fun. Fifth thing. Okay, they are having fun. Nice. Another one. Anyone else? Kaurav Veneka? Oh yeah, top pull on try ground. You can even try, no matter. Doesn't matter. Again. Okay. Anyone? Oh. Okay. They are playing on the beach. They are playing on the beach. Okay, you are correct, Umeshika. Nice. They are playing on the beach. Another one? Any answer? Tao ko rakhi nahi kada? Yes. Okay, I'm ready.
What is?
Uh-huh.
What is?
Yes.
A boat is see in the sailing.
A boat is sailing in the sea. A boat is sailing in the sea. A boat is sailing in the sea. Another one. Hurry up, Pudu. Again, come on.
They are having fun.
They are having fun. Okay, they are having fun. Number five. Okay. Another one. Still not done this. Number four. The amane. Three. Ne. One. Ne. Ek karan. One. Three. Four. Are to be done. Because they are not done by anyone. Yes.
Boy is wearing
A boy is
a blue vest.
A boy is wearing a blue vest. Correct. A boy is wearing a blue vest. Number four. A boy is wearing a blue vest. A boy is wearing a blue vest. Okay, another one. Another two are there. One and three. One, three.
Children are in this picture.
Ekka miss ekai pude. A ekak tenona deyata passe. Ehema dala ban deya ra kiyala etukota hari. Then correct. Deya ra. Deya a. Then kiyana banena. Deya a.
There are 8 children in this picture.
Yes, there are 8 children in this picture. There are 8 children in this picture. Okay, third one. Third one is also not done. Tungguin kan try karena kau rakyat ini. Yes, third one. I want number 3 now. Anyone? Kian apa dia Dinuti?
Some children are looking at the sea.
Yes. Some children are looking at the sea. Some children are number 3. Everyone write please. Some children are looking at the sea. Some children are looking at the sea. Right, ma'am, mulai dan kino. Again, telling from the beginning. I'm saying from the beginning. Mulai dan kino, kita hambaran na. There are 8 children in this picture. First one, there are 8 children in this picture. They are playing on the beach. They are playing on the beach. Third one, some children are looking at the sky. Sorry, looking at the sea. Some children are looking at the sea. Number 4. A boy is wearing a blue vest. A boy is wearing a blue vest. Number 5. They are having fun. Number 5. They are having fun. Number 6. A boat is sailing in the sky. Okay, now we have to move to unit 3, activity 3. Unit 3, activity 3. Everyone come to that. Unit 3, activity 3. Yeah. On. What is the meaning of on? On the meaning. On. On mata uda in
sir uda
yes puta uda mata in
tula
tula inside
langa
atulata near
langa
near langa between
atara
meda naththam meda dekat meda right. What is on the table? What is on the table? What is on the cupboard? Is there a picture here? Make a picture. Balla karan thiyena kadda? Yes, yes. Metana thiyena wala liyan thiyena pudey. Mewa liyan thiyena. Api metana denimu kelimma etana liyen innonne ne first ekak balum. Television. Ko television thiyena pudey. Ona example balanna. The television is between the dog and the cat. Hari. Dog ko thiyenne dog. The dog is
the dog is on the chair.
The dog is on the chair. Good. The cat is
on the cupboard.
Drawer kiyanna puluwam. Drawer, chest of drawers, neta cupboard. The cat is on the drawer. Dog koi dinne. Ekaram deka litaage. Dog. The dog is
inside.
Inside the near. Me tama ekamai pude. The dog is near. Ekama sentence deka liya. We can write two sentences for C. Ekama deka litaage. The dog is balana ma pennanne. The dog is near the cupboard. The dog is near the cupboard. Neta chest of drawers. The dog is near the cupboard. Right, the maker. Cat. The cat.
The cat is in the cupboard.
The cat is inside the cupboard. Not in the cupboard.
The cupboard.
Yes, in the cupboard, inside the cupboard. The cupboard. The cupboard is maker.
Between the cats.
The cupboard is. Yes, Puta. Between the cats. Good.
The The dog is on the bed.
The dog is on the bed. Yes. Yes, Buddha. Yes, the dog is on the bed. G.
The cat is on the table.
Yes. The cat is on the table. The cat is on the table. Yes, the television is between the dog and the cat. Correct. Right. Next one. Activity 5. This one. Monohari sentence kadanna puthi ona balanna example balinnako. You have to see the example. The lamp is on the writing table. The lamp is on the writing table. Ek kramya. Tawali dagi. There is a lamp on the writing table. The pens are on the writing table. There are 4 pens on the writing table. Me krama deke mokari kamanne. Onama tawa example ekak yanna. The book is on the bed. The book is on the bed. Ilagana. There is a book on the bed. There is a book on the bed. Mokada krama deka. The book is
sir
upde ken
the pillow is sleeping bed.
The pillow is on the sleeping bed. Emaga upde the pillow is on the sleeping bed. The pillow is on the bed. Yes hadala ken kawura kamana anything on danna in danna near danna between danna dala dum.
The clock is on the cupboard.
The clock is on the cupboard. Okay, the clock is on the cupboard. Okay, another one.
The teddy bear is on the cupboard.
Yes, the teddy bear is on the cupboard. Correct. The teddy bear is on the cupboard. On the other, in the other, under, near, between. What
the vase?
Oh.
The vase is in the table.
The vase is in the table. Okay, in the table, under the table, on the table. Make in the table, on the table today. On the table. The vase is on the table. Another one.
In the room.
The bag is in the room. Like on the floor. The bag is on the floor. The bag is near the door. The bag is on the floor.
The bag is on the table.
Ah, sorry, Pude.
The chair is near the table.
Okay, the chair is near the table. Okay, good. Another one.
The plant is on the floor.
The plant is on the floor. And the plant is near the door. The plant is near the door.
The bag is near the door.
Okay. Correct. The bag is near the door. The bag is near the cupboard. Someone else? Or you? No matter. हेमो किया ना धीरोधीर किया ना अभी तरह एरोन हेमो किया धीरोधीर किया राइट दें बालू मुँह कमर दे आइस डाला ना वो लेट्स से भी दे आइस अब यू ओन का दे आइस डालने बुलाऊं दे आइस ओन माय एग्जांपल है दे आइस अ पिलो ऑन द बेड दे आइस अ बैग ऑन द फ्लोर दे आइस अ बैग नियर द डोर
दे आइस अ चेयर ऑन
द फ्लोर दे आइस अ चेयर ऑन द फ्लोर नाइस Really nice. Why there is a chair near the?
There is a bag.
Okay, there is a bag. There is a bag.
There is a bag near the door.
Near the door. There is a bag near the door. Yes, there is. Anita, try again. Others too, please. There is.
The pillow is near the bin.
The pillow is near the bin. Okay. There is a pillow near the bin. There is a teddy bear on the cupboard.
There is a bed near the table.
Yes, Pute, yes, 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 correct. Someone else? Okay, another one? Another answer? Now please come to Unit 3, Activity 3. Unit 3, Activity 3. Not 23, Activity 3, that is Unit 3, Activity Unit 4, Activity 2. Unit 4, Activity 2. Unit 4, Activity 2. This one. Page number 34. Page number 34. Unit 4, Activity 2. Hurry up, everyone. Now I'm putting the note on the board, whiteboard. You write it then. My note paya dana pote whiteboard ekak liyaganna. This is a class. Meka pantiyak. That is a class. Araka pantiyak. These are classes. Meva panti. Those are classes. Eva panti. This is a boy. Me pirimi namayek. That is a boy. Ara pirimi namayek. These are boys. Me pirimi lamayin. Those are boys. Ara pirimi lamayin. If you have missed any, let me know.
These are boys.
Me pirimi lamayin. Neta me pirimi lamay. These are boys. If you miss anything, let me know. Karan missunoth kiyana mata. Those are boys. Those are boys. Ara pirimi lamai. Ara pirimi lamai.
Finish, sir.
Okay, good.
Finish, sir.
Okay, nice.
Finish, sir.
Okay, good, Buddha. Really good. Okay, now I'm sharing the book again. Right. What you have to do is make sentences using this. Meva dala sentence danna puti. Ara a dala boy tibbadanta api danawa girl kiyala. Etoda this is a girl. That is a girl. These are girls. Those are girls. Anne vidiyata puti. Ogalanta karan thiyenne mokadda? Me thiyenawa ayin karala ogalanta ona madeyak dala hadanna puluwa.
Sir, then sentences hadanna onida?
Oh puti, mata ekka set ekak hadala kiyanna puluwan na? Just one set.
This is a girl.
Okay, this is a girl.
That is a girl.
That is a girl.
These are girls.
These are girls.
Those are girls.
Those are girls. Okay, others. Anita, ekka set ekak one set. Hadala kiyanna ba? Yes. Yes. Hansi, Umeshika.
This is a bird.
Girl damma da veneka.
A bird.
A bird, okay. That is a bird.
These are birds.
These are birds.
Those are birds.
Those are birds. Okay, another. Someone else?
Sir.
Okay, yes.
This is a picture.
This is a picture.
This is a picture. That is a picture.
Okay.
These are pictures.
Okay.
Those are pictures.
Okay, good. Hansi? Okay, Umeshika?
This is a car.
This is a car.
That is a car.
Okay.
These are cars.
Okay.
Those are cars.
Okay, nice. Nice. Then Hansi? Hansi? Hansi?
This is a boy.
This is a boy.
That is a boy.
Okay.
These are boys.
Okay.
Girls are boys.
Okay. Kids are a?
This is an umbrella.
This is an umbrella.
That is a
okay.
Umbrella.
That is an umbrella.
An umbrella.
Okay.
Those are an umbrellas.
And in there, the umbrellas.
Umbrella.
Those are umbrellas. Okay. Okay. Good. Another one. Cover a cupboard. Whoever. Tell me.
This is a cupboard.
This is a cupboard.
That is a cupboard.
Okay. Good.
These are cupboards.
These are cupboards.
Those are cupboards.
Those are cupboards. Good. Really good, huh?
This is a butterfly.
Okay. This is a butterfly.
That is a butterfly.
Okay. Okay. Good, good. Okay, okay. Now enough. Okay, real nice, huh? Okay, that will be more. Activity 3. List the objects in this untidy living room. Make a putte. Ogalata thiyenne list ekak hadala me kara class ekage. We have done this in the class. Me class ekak karanne putte. Done or not? Me class ekak karawa wage matakai ya? Kare naththam?
Oh sir.
Karanne da. Right. Enang let's skip. Oh putte. Okay, skip karamu. And oh good nice
Hello,
okay good mena meka denna pude okay meka denna activity 6 picture a picture b mena meva means tika hoyanna ogolu taniye hoyala meva means tika dala mata message ekak hari picture ekak gahala rewanna potake me wacana tika liyala you have to write these words in a book and write the meanings meva theruma liyanna dictionary ekak hoyanna then take a picture photograph image and send to me
so eka den karanna one da
एक पुत्र मैं क्लास के पास से कर ले मरे फोटो का गाले बन।
सर केदार जी तो जानते
हैं। होमवर्क पुत्र होमवर्क होमवर्क दाम होमवर्क क्या दाम? हरे एक होमवर्क। राइट। नाउ कम टू यूनिट 6 एक्टिविटी 2 यूनिट 6 एक्टिविटी 2 दिस वन यूनिट 6 एक्टिविटी 2 ओके नो इट वन पेज 50 पिटू पना पेज 50 यूनिट 2 एक्टिविटी 2 राइट लेफ्ट साइड हेल्प राइट साइड हेल्प्स वाम पैतरे इस नेतुव दकुण पैतरे इस सहितव इस सहित इस राहित वाम लेफ्ट साइड एकम वर्ड देखा होया नबल लिस्ट का दंडक कर कल दान लेफ्ट कॉलम में कर दाने इस नेतीय वटिक एक ही मर पटलन बे हेल्प हेल्प्स एक टर ये ना गेट अप गेट्स अप एक मर वर्ब बेके एक मर पादे इस तीन एकाएं नेतीय का देवत्र दान एक मां करूं पर डू इट क्विकली पढ़ी लाते ना आईडियो अबाउट 2 मिनट्स मैं तू ध्यान दे देना टक्कर में ओके वेक वेक्स मेक मेक्स बस राइट मुनि मलियलिम बना टक्कर लेली ना इट पास गेम
सर पोते लिया गर नॉनिटा
ओ पुदे पोते करन कर लगी हूँ टकल करन एनीवन टेल दी आंसर्स प्लीज हरी अप एनी ऑफ यू यू कैन टेल
गेट अप
गेट अप ओके गेट अप
मेक मेक्स
मेक मेक्स
वेक वेक
ओके गुड
Worship, worship.
Okay.
Studies, studies.
Okay, studies,
offer,
studies.
Offers.
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 Okay, good.
Pool, pools.
Okay.
Pool. Scrape, scrapes.
Scrape, scrapes. Okay, scrapes.
Studies,
okay.
Studies,
studies. Studies, studies.
Walk, walks.
Walk, walks.
Walk, walks.
Good, good. Really good, huh? Everyone, really good. Nice. Next one is. Unit 6 activity now we are doing 4 no no 2 next is 4 activity 4 this one 4 please turn your page to activity 4 page number 51 this one okay got everyone right I think you have taken it speak to your classmates wage mithuranta katha karanna and find someone who hoya ganulu kenekwa gets up at 5 o'clock in the morning මට දැන් ඉතින් යාළුවර කතා වෙලා නැහැ නේ ඔයගොල්ලන්ගේ ඕකේ any of you who let me know if you are getting up or if you get up at 5 උදේ පහට හැරෙන කට්ටිය කියන්නත් ගලා let me know no one okay comes to school by train coaching ඉන්නේ කවුද coaching I think no one studies early in the morning studies early in the morning උදේ පාන්දර නැගිටලා පාඩම් කරන අය right මේක තියෙන පුතේ අපිට questions හදන්න මම ඕගලන්ට ඕන කියලා දෙන්න හරි ඔන්න බලන්න මෙහෙමයි කරන්නේ right I am putting the whiteboard ඔබ whiteboard එක දාන හැමෝම බලන්න
cycle යන්න ඕනිද
ඔපතේ CR එක ලියාගෙන මම දෙනවා දැන් ඔක්කොම note එක 3 first one okay do you get up at 5 o'clock in the morning මොකක්ද ඒකේ meaning එක what's the meaning හදලා කියන්න බලන්න ඔබ 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 උදෑසන පහට
ඔයා නැගිටින්නේ පහ
හරියට හරි ඔබ උදෑසන
පහට නැගිටිනවද
හරියට හරි පුතේ ඔබ උදෑසන පහට ඇරෙනවද හරියට හරි ඔබ උදෑසන පහට ඇරෙනවද do you come to school by train ඔබ පාසලට එන්නේ ට්‍රේන් එකෙන්ද කෝච්චියෙන්ද do you study early in the morning ඔබ උදේට පාඩම් කරනවාද do you like to
train එකෙන් ස්කෝලෙට එනවද
yes yes
පාසලට
එන්නේ ට්‍රේන් එකෙන්ද yes this one then do you like to play badminton do you like to play badminton yes hurry up
ඔබ badminton සෙල්ලම් කරන්න කැමතිද
yes
ඔබ badminton සෙල්ලම් කරන්න කැමතිද
yes yes do you go to temple
ඔබ පන්සල් යන්න කැමතිද
පන්සල් යන්න කැමතිද
ඔව් පන්සල් යනවාද once a week සතියකට වරක් පුතේ ඔයගොල්ලෝ කවුරුරි පුතේ Hindu කෙනෙක් කියනවා නම් මේ කෝවිල් තියාගන්න. ඒක නැත්නම් අයින් කරා. පල්ලි යන චර්ච් යන කැතලික් කෙනෙක් නම් මේක තියාගන්නවා. මොස්ක් යන මුස්ලිම් පල්ලි යන කෙනෙක් නම් මේක තියාගන්නවා. දැන් මං හිතන ඔයගොල්ලෝ බෞතරයක් එහෙම නොවන නිසා මං ඒවා අයින් කරා. Do you go to temple once a week? ඔබ සතියකට සැරයක් යනවාද? Do you like to act in dramas? Do you like
to drama එක
Yes, ඔබ නාට Yes, yes, රංගපාන්න කැමතිද? Do you celebrate Deepavali?
ඔබ Deepavali සමරන්න කැමතිද?
සමරනවාද?
ඔබ Deepavali සමරනවාද?
ඔව් සමරනවාද? හරි. Do you fast at Ramadan? උදේ fast කියන්නේ බඩගිනින් ඉන්නවට. ඔබ Ramadan වලට බඩගින්නේ ඉන්නවාද?
කියනවාද
ඔව් ඔව් පුතේ ලයික් නැති දැන් වලට එන්නේ නැහැ කැමතිද කියලා කියනවාද කියලා විතරයි එන්නේ හරි පුතේ ඔය ටික කරලා මේ එහෙම කැමති නම් මොකද්ද කාගෙන් හරි අහනවා උත්තරේ කැමති නම් yes i like yes i like කැමති නම් yes i like අකමැති නම් no i don't ඔය දෙකෙන් එකක් උත්තර විදිහට එන්න ඕනි මොනවාද උත්තර දෙක
i like
Yes, අකමැති නම්
I don't like.
No, I don't විතරයි.
No,
I don't. මේ දෙකෙන් එකක් දාලා ලියන්න බලන්න.
සර් දැන්ද?
පුතේ homework, this homework. Right. මම මේක දානවා group එකටත්. Right. Then let's finish the class for today. Other class can now tomorrow.